I pick that up, if it'll fall.
Don't worry about it.
What?
Don't worry about it.
Well, I didn't worry. I was going to try it.
No. Don't do that.
No, why not?
Because this is good practice. Serious? It's good practice.
You need practice?
I do need practice. I've only done seven hundred trees since I've been starting as a Sawyer.
Oh, okay.
So, okay. Well, this is pretty simple. It's not really hung up. Famous last words. But probably it may drop when I do this first cut. It may not. Like, in other words, it might drop out of that branch. Depends. And if not, at that point, maybe we can push it over or I'll do another cut. So, right? Well, this is interesting. I'm debating whether I should do the bottom one or the top one first.
The bottom one.
Mm-hmm. I might have to cut it more. But again, maybe not.
Yeah, don't walk under here, no. Walk around. Nope. I can't do it, and I don't want you to do it.
So I lift it up.
I was trying to just get it past that, but I don't know if we can. And
no, yeah. Same here, good. Yeah. How about if I do it from this end?
No, I would prefer you don't lift that end because the problem is it's gonna be on that other tree. And it goes, you can move that, that's cut. How far down is the other one?
Not far.
A lot of poison down there.
Yep. The tree is hollow.
Oh.
doesn't line up.
Not lined up?
No.
You know, it's hollow.
It's hollow.
Yeah, because the ants are coming out of it.
Yeah, no, I know. The bottom in particular, I can see the sawdust change color.
Yeah.
But my mark is off.
It's off about that much. This off?
Yeah, I'm going to cut that off, and then I'm going to cut up here, and I think that's going to end up resting on that rock up there.
A V on the top,
a V on the top,
a V on the top, haven't gotten there yet.
Ah.
might need help with that.
Let me see.
The other one's right up here. I'll go do it.